The original candy cane was made 350 years ago in Cologne, Germany. National Candy Cane Day is celebrated on December 26th in the United States. The average size candy cane is 5 inches long. Originally, candy canes did not have the bend in them that they have today. Nearly 2 billion candy canes are produced in the United States every year. Candy canes are the number one selling non-chalk candy during the month of December. The first candy canes made by machines were made in 1921. Before this, each candy cane was made by hand.